Selena Gomez, a name synonymous with pop culture and resilience, has once again shared a deeply personal aspect of her life, this time with a candor that resonates with millions. In a poignant interview with Vanity Fair, the 32-year-old singer and actress delves into the complexities of her future motherhood, a dream that has taken a poignant turn due to her medical history. Gomez, who has been open about her struggle with lupus since her diagnosis in 2012, revealed that the autoimmune disease and subsequent kidney transplant in 2017 have impacted her ability to carry a child. "I unfortunately have a lot of medical issues that would put my life and the baby's in jeopardy," she shared with a vulnerability that is both heartbreaking and inspiring. "That was something I had to grieve for a while." The realization, while undoubtedly difficult, has prompted Gomez to embrace a different path to motherhood. While her initial vision involved a traditional pregnancy, she has come to terms with the reality of her situation and is now actively considering adoption or surrogacy. "It's not necessarily the way I envisioned it. I thought it would happen the way it happens for everyone," she admitted, acknowledging the shift in her perspective. However, Gomez, with her characteristic resilience, has found a sense of peace and gratitude in exploring alternative pathways. "I find it a blessing that there are wonderful people willing to do surrogacy or adoption, which are both huge possibilities for me," she remarked. "It made me really thankful for the other outlets for people who are dying to be moms. I'm one of those people." This newfound acceptance speaks volumes about Gomez's character. She recognizes that her journey to motherhood will be unique, but her desire to nurture and raise a child remains unwavering. It is a testament to her strength and ability to redefine her dreams, embracing the possibilities that lie beyond her initial aspirations. Gomez's candid conversation about her health challenges and the evolving landscape of her motherhood journey has sparked a dialogue about the multifaceted realities of parenthood in a world where traditional notions are increasingly being challenged. Her willingness to share her personal struggles has resonated with countless individuals navigating similar hurdles, demonstrating that finding fulfillment in motherhood can be achieved through various pathways. The Wolf singer is committed to approaching this new chapter with a positive outlook. "I'm excited for what that journey will look like, but it'll look a little different," she said, acknowledging the unique path she's embarking on. "At the end of the day, I don't care. It'll be mine. It'll be my baby." Her relationship with Benny Blanco, the renowned music producer, adds another layer of complexity and joy to Gomez's story. The couple, who went public with their romance in December 2023, share a deep connection that has been evident in their social media posts and public appearances. Blanco, who has publicly expressed his desire to be a father and marry Gomez, has become a constant source of love and support. "I've never been loved this way," Gomez said of her relationship. "He's just been a light, a complete light in my life. He's my best friend. I love telling him everything." This mutual admiration and the shared vision for their future further underscore the power of love and support in navigating life's unexpected turns. Gomez's willingness to trust in Blanco's commitment and embrace his aspirations for a shared family strengthens their bond and speaks to the foundation of their relationship. Blanco, during an interview with Howard Stern in May 2024, revealed his desire to marry Gomez and have children with her. This declaration, while perhaps surprising to some, was not met with apprehension by Gomez. She understands Blanco's earnestness and embraces his openness. "He can't lie," Gomez said with a laugh, referring to Blanco's candid nature. "After the interview, I was dying laughing. Like, anything else you wanted to put out there?" This playful exchange reveals a level of comfort and trust that speaks volumes about their dynamic. It suggests a relationship built on honesty and a mutual understanding that transcends societal expectations. Gomez's desire for a family is not a recent revelation. In a May interview with Time magazine, she shared her longing to have children by the age of 35, even if she were single. "I've always wanted kids," she stated, "and I've always said I'd do it on my own if I had to. I'm just going to do whatever feels right for me. I'm not going to let anything stop me from being a mom. This unwavering resolve showcases Gomez's fierce independence and her determination to achieve her dreams, regardless of the obstacles. It is a testament to her strength and unwavering commitment to her vision of motherhood. In conclusion, Selena Gomez's journey to motherhood is a testament to her resilience and her willingness to embrace the unexpected. She has redefined her aspirations, finding joy and hope in exploring alternative paths to parenthood while remaining true to her desire to nurture and raise a child. Her story is a powerful reminder that motherhood is a journey with many paths, each unique and meaningful in its own way.